The main important thing, the most challenging part is that nowadays business in the world, and especially in the United States, are getting into consolidation. Like one big company is acquiring a smaller company and building a big, and if we are partnering, for example, with Ellucian, 5 years back or 3 years back, Ellucian was not Ellucian. It was called Sangard Higher Education. It was acquired by another company and called Ellucian. What should we make sure that if something similar happen, that this does not affect the client? And that's why we have to be very elective and selective on what company we should partner for us, Naseej. And we know that in 10 years, there is a plan that this company will sustain and serve the region. So this is the most challenging part in our selection way.